So today is sports day, so it's time to do something for us, for our body, and of course for our mind. So how about this next question?